What do we mean when we say a robot has personality? Do we mean it has lots of different expressions, or sounds, or movements? Or do we mean that it interacts with people in a particular way? Why is it important for a robot to have personality at all? People tend to interact with robots as if they were living creatures, projecting thoughts, feelings, and opinions onto them. Personality is one way that humans understand and relate to other living creatures. So, by having and expressing a personality, a robot can interact with us in ways we already understand. When you think of robot personality, you probably envision a famous fictional robot, from a movie or a television show. Or you might picture a real robot shaking hands and interacting with people, or maybe even a pet robot. In the case of actual robots, most of these expressions of personality have been handcrafted by humans and programmed into the robot. This style of personality creation takes a lot of work and requires even more work to adapt the robot to new environments, as well as to keep the interactions fresh and interesting. Instead of using canned animations and expressions, each Misty generates new, nuanced behaviors on the fly. That's because every Misty actually has an internal world that colors its responses to the external world. In other words, each Misty robot has continuously changing feelings about the objects and events in its world. As the environment changes, the robot's emotional state changes, which means the robot's behavior changes. To help developers make use of this personality system as they develop skills for Misty, we're providing building blocks that make working with personality easy. Skills that use these building blocks will automatically have their actions enhanced with personality without compromising skill performance. The real excitement happens when different skills, by different developers, are all expressing personality for a given robot in a unified way. If you want to learn more, or if you have your own ideas about personality, please join us on the Misty Robotics Forum.